Thank you. Well, there's a surprise. Making good progress, I see. What? You made it! All the way to the top, like? Eh? Ha ha ha! If it's that easy, I've got more building to do. Can't have a novice like you getting to the top. You're all right, young'un. I'm Rhydon. And what do you want with a sculptor like me, eh? You're looking for the Cran Spinels. Ah, those old gemstones, is it? They've been out of my family for donkey's years. I've never even laid eyes on them myself. This is what I heard, like. One of my ancestors put them in a... Ooh! Ah! Ah! This damn back! Always giving me trouble. Anyway, I heard one of my ancestors used them in a statue she carved. That's right. It was the pinnacle of her career, they say. Her best work. Where's the statue now? I can honestly say, I don't know. You'll have to find it yourself, young'un. All I can tell you is the lady's name, if this whole block of mine isn't letting me down. Her name was Alexandra. That's about it, I'm afraid. Unless there's something else I can help you with. What? My son said I should pay him a visit once in a while? There's no time for that. If a novice like you can get to the top of my tower, I've got my hands full here. I'll just have to build it higher. The only way is up, as this.
Glum. I thought the curse would be lifted after you defeated Dulmagus. And now Jessica's gone too. I wonder where she could be. Do you think this has anything to do with the curse? I'll be praying for her safe return.